Have you been wondering how to get into affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing is a popular and efficient tactic for boosting conversions, driving sales, and eventually earning a passive income online. Basically, it's a modern version of a very old idea of getting a commission on a sale. Hey guys, welcome back to yet another exciting video. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the post notifications so that you never miss out on any of our upcoming exciting content. Affiliate marketing is when you support other companies' products and someone buys through your affiliate link. You receive a commission as an affiliate, you're a salesperson for the company. You help to create a sale. The company remunerates you. Affiliate marketing is really just a clever way to offer products and services without producing your own goods and services. For bloggers, that indicates you find a product or service that you like, promote it to your audience, and get part of the profit on each sale that you make. A typical person only sells goods from a single company, but as an affiliate marketer, you can promote products from various companies and receive commissions from all of them. Therefore, affiliate marketing is an approach in which a brand gives a commission to affiliates based on sales through the referrals. The key parties included are sellers, sometimes referred to as merchants, retailers, or brands that vary from individual entrepreneurs to global businesses. They are the makers of the products or services being promoted and marketed. The next is affiliates, also referred to as advertisers or publishers, who promote the seller's products to their audience with the help of affiliate links and ads. If their referral or promotion leads to a sale, they get a commission from the seller. The last is the customers who buy the product or service from the seller based on the affiliate's referral. Essentially, affiliate marketing is a kind of profit sharing among sellers and advertisers. The commission received comes out of the product price, so it doesn't cost the customer. Whether you engage in affiliate marketing as a merchant or an affiliate, there are various advantages compared to other types of marketing. One of the greatest benefits is the amount of control and flexibility available. There are many different methods to track affiliates these days, but are all based on someone clicking your unique tracking link. The most common and basic type of tracking is via a cookie. When an affiliate link is clicked, a tiny file called a cookie is saved on the user's computer. Then when they buy a product, the merchant can recognize that you referred them. To engage in an affiliate marketing program, you'll need to take simple steps. First, we need to find and join an affiliate program. Then we must choose which offers to promote, and then try to get a unique affiliate link for each offer. Then we must share those links on blogs, social media platforms, or websites. The final step is to collect a commission anytime someone uses your links to make a purchase. Commission rates differ dramatically depending on the firm and the offer. On the low end, you'll receive about 5% of the sale, but with some adjustments, you can receive as much as 50%, usually when promoting a class or event. Affiliate marketing offers numerous benefits to affiliates. With affiliate marketing, you aren't expected to quit your job if you don't want to. You can just carry it on as your sideline or side project and see how much you can earn over time. However, if you wish to go full-time with affiliate marketing, it can very well turn into your best bet at making money fast through passive income. Many people do affiliate marketing because it's been able to turn up great results. It's effortless as your equation involves handling the marketing side, selling a product, and educating customers. You don't have to bother about the more challenging tasks like developing, supporting, or fulfilling the order. Affiliate marketing is low risk. Since there's no cost to enter affiliate programs, you can start earning an established affiliate product or service without any upfront investment. Affiliate marketing can also create relatively passive income through commission. Though initially, you'll have only to invest time creating traffic sources, your affiliate links can proceed to deliver a steady paycheck. Finally, successful affiliate marketing furnishes the potential to scale your earnings without hiring extra help significantly. You can include new products to your current audience and build campaigns for additional products while your existing work proceeds to generate revenue in the background. Before you get too excited, know that excellent affiliate marketing is established on trust. While apparently there is an endless number of products or services to promote, it's best only to highlight those you use or would suggest. Even when a product or service interests you or fits within an existing hobby, becoming a great marketer for that product takes a lot of work. As you brainstorm products or browse through affiliate platforms, the essential criteria to keep in mind is that the product should be arranged with your audience or the audience you wish to build. Ask yourself whether it is something your target audience would find helpful. Does it fit with your field of expertise? Also, make sure that the product or service you're promoting is a fit for the platform you're promoting it on. However, if you're encouraging more in-depth purchases like software, your review may convert better on longer-form platforms like blogs or YouTube. Another option is interviewing others who use the product or even questioning the person who makes or sells it. This can furnish your review with more depth, creating a narrative for the reader. While your success with affiliate marketing can depend on the overall size of your following, another way to drive higher converting traffic is by giving a tutorial on the offer. People often make how-to searches on Google, such as how to save money for college or how to decorate a laundry room. Offer a tutorial that answers the searcher's problem and showcases the product's value. Your referrals will make more sense in context, and you'll give the customer a stronger incentive to purchase the product you're recommending. If you're promoting an offer through a blog post, analyze which keywords someone might use in a search engine to get an answer to a related problem. Depending on your offer, think about how much energy you should invest in instructional or tutorial content, which is usually a simple lead-in to someone trying to product for themselves. For example, you could film a video of yourself using and getting the most out of a physical product or showing off the advantages of a digital product like software. Unboxing videos are common, so if you receive the product in the mail, document your experience opening it up. Once you've written your promotional content, please share it on your website, blogs, or social media platforms. If you have an email list, you can give an email marketing campaign. And be sure to have an affiliate marketing hub on your website with a resources page where you yield a quick list of all the tools you use and love. Sometimes marketers promote their affiliate programs by giving bonuses to anyone who purchases the offer. Promotions encourage customers to buy by sweetening the deal. They're incredibly powerful if the bonus you offer is something you usually sell, because then shoppers can view its actual dollar value added right on your site. Adding a bonus can be an excellent way to stand out if several other affiliates promote the same product. Keeping things legal and above board is also a good strategy in affiliate marketing. Don't forget to disclose to followers that your post contains affiliate links. For one thing, it's required by law. But explaining the reason for your affiliation can also help you connect with your audience. The bottom line on affiliate marketing is that the dream you've had of making passive income isn't just a silly fantasy, but it's entirely an achievable reality. Affiliate marketing is quickly becoming a major aspect of many marketing strategies, mainly because of the high bang for your buck that other strategies cannot offer. As the market continues to grow, the benefits of affiliate marketing are more apparent to businesses of all sizes, and we can expect to see more organizations use the method more frequently in the future. Sure, it's not as simple as pushing a magic button or throwing Google AdSense all over your site. Still, you can do it with knowledge and persistence and even turn it into an online business. Once you've got a respectable following, affiliate marketing is one of the best business models for earning money and from the comfort of your own home too. And the best news is that it's so simple to get started. All the steps for creating an affiliate marketing business are so easy, and we've made sure that you can also follow it easily with the help of this video. Simply identify the one big thing everyone in your audience needs to stretch their goals and start there. Be upfront, honest, and transparent to your customers. Nurture the trust that readers place in you. And finally, be patient. Tell the story of your success in the comments down below. We're waiting for it. Thank you for watching this video, and as always, subscribe, ring the bell icon, and check out our channel for more such videos. Make sure to put your valuable feedback in the comments section below. Until next time, bye!